Yeah, it's just it didn't take Lena's IUI. We are not pregnant again.
Girl, I'm so sorry.